Filipino billionaire Enrique Razon, famous for being the chairman of International Container Terminal Services, a global port management company, and Bloomberry Resorts Corporation, the operator of Solaire Resorts and Casino in the Philippines and Jeju Sun Hotel and Casino in South Korea, is planning a gigantic project in his lifetime. It is a 2,500 to 3,500 megawatt solar power project that, if actually finished, will emerge as the world's largest solar farm, surpassing the current title holder from India, known as the Badla Solar Park, which only produces around 2,250 megawatts. This massive mega project is going to be built through one of his businesses, known as Prime Infrastructure Holdings, which is a considerable firm that operates within the power industry of the Philippines. Its portfolio ranges from the Ahunan Pumped Storage Facility in Laguna, which is a 1,400 megawatt hydroelectric power plant, to operations within Iraq through Qasr, and even a heavy and industrial contractor, with which it partnered with Australia-based BMD Group. The privately held company has even announced that it is seeking to acquire a controlling stake within the Malampaya gas field, the well-known offshore gas reservoir in the West Philippine Sea. These all suggest the bold and ambitious plans that Filipino billionaire Enrique Razon is seeking in the Philippines' energy industry. The particular solar facility, on the other hand, will be built by Terra Solar, a joint venture between Prime Infrastructure Holdings and the solar project developer Solar Philippines, which is today the nation's largest solar producer. When completed, it is expected that along with the 2,500 megawatts to 3,500 megawatts produced, it will have a mega battery as well that can store up to 4,500 megawatts. To put these all into context, 1 gigawatt of power, or 1,000 megawatts, is going to need around 3 million photovoltaic panels, and these all could theoretically power around 500,000 to 1 million homes. These will likewise bring the Philippines' renewable energy plans to be closer to reality. The cost, however, of all these is still on the table and not yet announced. While India's Badla Solar Park, which is somewhat at the same scale, has had its project cost result in around $1.3 billion, some analysts expect that the Philippine-based mega solar park may cost as much as $3 billion. Well, what do you think?